on Thursday, January 17th at Anderson Arena at Bowling Green State University. The Bowling Falcons defeated Buffalo 83-70 to go 2-1 in Mid-American Conference play. Brian Moten led the Falcons with 20 points. Otis Polk and Joe Jakubowski with 13. Falcons 83, Buffalo 70.